Oh.
Hey everyone. Welcome to Jon Plays XCOM 2.
Hey everyone. Especially to that guy who called me a faggot on the comments. What's up? What's going on, dude? Pretty sure it was Andrew. Alright. Let's do this. New game. Never played it before.
It's a good start. Impossible Iron Man, what are you doing?
I was playing on Iron Man. Or no, Legend difficulty. Iron Man doesn't really matter.
Yeah,
it's not like he's gonna beat it.
There's not a lot of strong endorsements. Okay, new game. Commander, right?
No, Legend.
That's the highest one.
Yeah, Legend.
Wait, why am I playing the hardest one? I've never played this before.
Commander. What? Okay. What?
Come on, Joe. Come on.
Start. You play on the hardest one. So
enable Iron Man. Might as well.
We have me to help. All right. We have me here to give advice.
That's true.
Will that be like...
Excitement continues to build as citizens across the globe prepare for the 20th anniversary of Unification Day. Thousands line up at the site of the Great Court, celebrating the formation of the Advent Coalition.
Keeping with their promise to humanity, 12 new gene therapy clinics will be opening in select cities by the end of the new year.
Despite the attempted attack by fringe elements, operations at the new facility in Paris thankfully remain unaffected.
Wait, so what are they doing here?
The unprovoked intrusion on the eve of our most beloved celebration.
Like, no,
the speaker reaches out.
What were they doing? Like, just now.
A small number of dissidents again repeat the mistakes of the old world.
Striking as we celebrate the benevolent savior.
Yeah, I was definitely. He used to be a thin man.
Yet these trivial actions could never break the bond between
humanity. Yeah, you can see. Oh my God! Look at the liver spots on his.
Peacekeeping forces have already made several preemptive arrests of known collaborators. Advent again assures all citizens that today's celebrations will continue as planned.
Oh, it's the guy.
Perfect.
The forehand thing. Is it called? Wait, so the Thiel's the big boss, right? He's the guy who does it.
Reminds you to report all suspicious activity to your nearest.
Is that me?
Approaching position. You were right. They've definitely got their hands full today.
Stay focused.
Oh, we're gonna be rebellious.
Prep gate crasher.
Feel it.
60 seconds.
Time to fight back against the aliens, John. I hope you're ready.
History is not good. Oh! Oh, it was a distraction. She's like right there. How can you not see that?
She's got a hat on.
That's true. She doesn't have
an ultimate camouflage. She's got a hat on.
Now.
Signal received.
So what doesn't make sense is how to blow up all the soldiers.
Okay, Gatecrasher. Your turn.
It's your turn. That's pretty cool.
Alright, John, you're up.
Alright. What am I supposed to do? I'm just gonna wipe on purpose and then I'm gonna go to Andrew.
Now that we've got a foothold, it's time to take the fight to Advent. We're heading into the city center to take down a public target. Something that will get people's attention.
There's time?
Any security forces in the area.
What? I'm out. Sorry, viewers. I'm out.
The first mission is not done. Because they were like, it's not fun when people sit and watch all day. That's what time we're about.
Why don't they just make the AI smarter?
The AI is smarter.
So why am I not allowed to Overwatch all day? It doesn't work.
Because they don't want to move up. Just like you don't want to move up when they're overwatching. Oh, they will go off your level. They will go off.
Okay. Cool. Right. That's pretty awesome, though. Oh, he's jumping. Look at him.
Yeah, all of these.
Menace 1-5, we have a fix on the target. Move to place the X-4 charges at the designated position.
Alright, so you're in concealment right now.
God damn it.
New mechanic, XCOM.
God damn it!
Enemies cannot see you right now. Even if you see them.
Okay.
Unless
I like
you
that,
move,
I like that.
Unless you move in close enough for them to move into one of their trigger zones. So it's strictly advantageous for you.
How do you know where the trigger zones are?
There'll be a red square on the ground. Okay? You can only see trigger zones of enemies that you can see. So just dashing forward blindly isn't good. Because
like this?
You might see an enemy. Yeah, because you might see an enemy and immediately walk into a trigger zone.
Okay.
Okay? So okay. Concealment allows you to take out the first group of enemies
and
basically for free.
Under what circumstances am I concealed?
At the most of most missions, you're concealed. As soon as you fire a shot or break a window or kick down a door, it breaks concealment.
Forever. Forever.
Forever.
Oh, fuck.
You only have concealment once.
Well, I can just sit here then, right? I can just go on Overwatch.
Yeah, yeah. Your soldiers don't shoot.
That
when, is
very
when,
true.
When they're
that
unconcealed, they don't shoot.
Okay.
But yes, you technically could because of what time this mission.
Okay.
Your goal is to make it to that statue and plant a bomb.
Okay. It, cover rules are kind of the same.
Cover rules are the same.
Can I get down?
Reloading no longer ends your turn.
Oh!
So you can reload and then shoot.
So.
Or you can reload and throw a grenade.
Why do you even make? Why do you even have reload then? If it doesn't end
your turn. It still takes an action. It still takes one of two.
Oh yeah, yeah, okay, that's right. That's cool. Yeah. It's been a long time since I played this stupid ass game. Uh oh.
All your rookies the same. They're all 65, 8, 40
below. So, Overwatch. Hunker down.
Grenades. Click on the grenade. Grenades is the new mechanic for grenades.
Okay.
You can hover around the map and shoot some stuff. Grenades now land in the middle of a square instead of like framing it. So,
okay.
And it hits a 3x3 square.
Oh, nice.
The radius is not as big as it used to be.
But you don't do some random bullshit.
But there's no random bullshit where it's okay. Like, I can't get the grenade.
Yeah. So, right, alright, let's do it.
Let's right click.
I'm moving this guy.
No time limit, so you take your time.
Alright, it's all half cover. There's no full cover whatsoever.
When you're in concealment, cover is not as important because they're not going to see you. So it doesn't matter.
Oh, okay, alright, wait.
Okay, your hat's on, man.
Great. One square at a time. Great.
Begebe mich zum Ziel.
Okay. So far, so good.
So far, so good.
Yeah. Oh my god, dude. I'm already freaking out. There's so much bullshit.
Oh, the civilians trigger brain concealment if you walk up to a civilian. They'll have red squares on your feet and see.
Where?
Down.
Down to the left.
See the civilians?
Oh, no, I'm out of there. No, I'm out of there.
If you walk into one of those red tiles, it breaks concealment.
Oh, the alien knows. I mean, they're just civilians.
Because
the
civilian
civilians
goes, oh shit,
will, like,
what the fuck is that guy doing?
Yell for help.
Oh.
And then the aliens will come.
Wait, they're yelling for help. What are they doing?
They think the alien. They think the aliens are protectors.
Oh.
This is like a brainwash.
Heading to that location.
The aliens have cured all of man's diseases, and the humans like the aliens.
Okay.
or so they think. Little do they know that Advent are actually doing some terrible things.
Orders confirmed. Moving.
I'm just gonna ease my way over. I'm gonna shimmy. Fucking shit with you. How do I? Okay. This place was safe from before.
Estoy en marcha.
I don't like how they like.
You don't have the tab anymore. Watch me on automatic. You have tab.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Fuck. Oh, did something happen? Oh my fucking god, okay.
I'll tell you in the first mission, I think there's...
Don't tell me. Okay. I'm gonna play it blind. If I lose, that's too bad. I did this, which means I get to go home. This is full cover. There's no cover here. I can always move back. But that's half cover. Well, too bad.
On my way.
Ow! Oh my god! That hurt me. Oh god, they could be in here.
Yeah, they could have been inside, so when you jump down, it could have triggered.
Oh.
But they were not. That's good.
Jesus motherfucking Christ.
It's good that you did that with your first move, not your last move.
Can I jump back up? This game sucks. Alright. Cool. I'm just gonna move this guy. Wait, pipe's over here, right?
Next to
us. So. Oh. Wait, what? I can't climb up that pipe without losing my cover.
Yeah, without breaking.
Oh, yeah.
And it's not. You can tell how nervous John is by how much his left leg is shaking.
Shaking a lot. Oh, there's this. I probably should have done that instead of jumping this guy down here for no reason. Too bad. What am I going to do now? What do I do, Mike? That's a...
Daddy cover.
Why can't I overwatch this?
No, hit one.
Right click.
If
we
hit Y too fast,
we stand in Objetivo. Ich glaube, wir sind hier nicht alleine.
Oh my god, I knew it. I'm gonna jump down, they're gonna be in the fucking warehouse right here. These guys are moving around like crazy. Oh, I'm dead. Oh my god, why bring this guy down? Oh, I'm so stupid.
It doesn't matter, you're a concealment. The first enemy group you meet, you get free shots at.
What does that civilian guy do besides break my cover? Nothing, right? Okay, I'm gonna move my way towards this area.
Oh, heck yeah.
Breaking windows also breaks concealment. So you don't want to run through a window.
Okay. Why is there only half cover in this entire stupid ass bar?
A roof with full cover is way too good.
Okay.
God damn it.
John, the statue of blood is that way.
I know. That's what they want you to do. You go to the statue and a bunch of people pop out and smack you in the ass. I'm not doing that.
It's okay, I mean, there's this realm. You can get here one way or another.
That's not funny. That's not funny.
That's true.
Do you think
John's just taking the long way around.
Yeah.
It's not funny.
Here she goes.
Why?
I never hate Overwatch.
Why? Fuck you.
Press click on this
one. Overwatch. What? What did one do?
On Overwatch.
Oh my Jesus.
Enemy
oh my
activity!
Oh, this guy's fucked. He's just sitting around doing nothing. He's got a full cover leg right here.
You haven't even engaged a group yet!
It does matter.
Why are you worried? You pulled no aliens!
How much you want to bet that there's aliens in this fucking room?
You can see inside the warehouse right now. Wait, what?
The guy. They can see. My little characters can see, but I can't see.
That's all that matters.
yeah. Is there a way to just get down onto the... without having to, like, go through the window?
Rolling.
Oh, my. Oh! No aliens.
You've already seen in the building. There's no aliens in here. The first guy who jumped down saw inside.
Did he really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. Alright, well.
That's why it was revealed to you!
Well, I mean.
Yeah.
What is on this side? Oh, there's two civilians just like flanking. Doing absolutely nothing. Get a job. Oh, how come that guy can't come back up? How? How do I raise up a level again? Oh my god, the alien.
Copy. Moving on target.
Why'd you go back up?
There's nothing to do here, right?
John's panicking, guys.
What do I even do here?
There's nothing to do in this building. You need to go towards the statue.
Oh my god.
It's XCOM. You're saving the planet from aliens, painting the floor of the building.
You know what? Okay, you know, wait. No, I got it. Let's sit back and have like a discussion. All right. So my plan then, I guess, is to come all the way down here.
Why?
Go through here.
How's that different from doing it from the roof?
So these guys don't see me.
They can only see two squares in each direction. Why don't you just go around them?
Oh, they can. Wait, yeah. You can't. There's a fucking thing here.
Well, why do you want to go that way? The statue is that way.
There's look at all the shit you can see.
That's it. It's only the red squares. Look at all the shit he can't see.
You know what? I'm gonna go this door. Go somewhere. I can't. I got this guy. This guy's still.
I can't believe I'm having this much trouble. And he hasn't even pulled an alien. And he's in concealment, which means aliens can't even see him right now. He's basically fully invisible right now.
What? Oh my!
Oh, man. Oh man! I thought you jumped to the first floor. I was like, "What? How did he do that?"
I think they make this like extra buggy on purpose.
Just
a screw. Just a screw with you. Right. So we're gonna all rendezvous at the front of the. These guys are gonna go through the cafeteria. This guy's gonna run away. What? Yeah, just go through this door, right?
I guess.
I don't know why you
want to
go through the first floor so bad.
These are secret strategies. I just wouldn't understand. How do I get back to the guy at the top? Oh, you can't move. Alright.
Scan it a bit.
I've got movement. Heads up.
Heads up.
Cool. Alright. Once I get down,
I'll take a shot at this alien group back here.
Excellent position.
That's worth it.
Oh, damn.
So close.
How many times have you played this first mission? A lot.
But I couldn't play because the original was on the computer. I couldn't record. Well, I just kept doing the first mission
over and over again. Oh my god, what a big thing.
Órdenes confirmadas. En marcha.
Right. How did Napoleon even like do any of this bullshit?
Napoleon.
It's like command.
Moving to position.
To like tactically destroy something. This is impossible. Alright, well.
Scanning.
Fuck. These are terrible controls.
It's gotta wait.
Alright. Bad on
Cable fire shots.
Phone has a watch. Affirmativa.
Corriendo. Shut up!
There's no point in putting a soldier overwatch when they're concealed, because they won't see them. Because they're concealed.
They never.
Like, the only time they shoot is if they get concealment broken.
Did you beat this game? So that's what I thought.
Look at us.
John's being so extra careful right now.
Oh. There's people in here.
Why?
There's gotta be people. There's people.
You can see inside. There's no people.
Oh, I think because
I'm on the move.
That's like you breaking the window.
Yeah.
What?
Red eye icon shows that you're breaking the screen.
Oh my god, that's a window? That's not a door. That's the door.
Yeah.
The door lights.
Alright.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Bestätigt. Überwachung läuft. Eyes on the
prize. Even if it doesn't do anything, putting people on Overwatch makes me feel better. Makes me feel like I'm doing something even though I'm not.
Going
through the door.
You can see that entire alleyway.
What?
That's the edge of the map.
Go through the door?
That's the edge of the map. Just go.
Wait, well, how come going through this door like...
Great. Kicking it up.
God damn it!
Open the door.
Oh, I forgot that's like a thing, right? Yeah, yeah. This game sucks.
It's realistic!
Roger that.
Entendido, en movimiento. A ello voy.
Overwatch.
Mir geht nichts.
picking up movement.
I'm pretty sure the aliens can't spawn. So all of this has been for nothing. Because the aliens can't spawn around you.
It's practice.
Nähere mich der Zielposition.
Oh, that's pretty loud. Alright.
Alright, now you're all clear. Get inside.
Can heading to that location.
Yes. Don't go deep. It's not very professional. Oh, it's a chocolate chip. Oh, there it is. All right, but
me dirijo a la posición indicada.
Why?
Toma cubierta. Roger, I've got my eyes on. Need to fire shoot.
Movement ahead.
So far, so good.
So far, so good, y'all.
Oh, what the? That was a crow. There's absolutely no cover. That never works. That is. I don't think that's ever worked for me ever. Dash. The history of me playing XCOM, dashing around into something.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Hold on. All right.
It's time for the white party to.
Órdenes confirmadas. Marchando.
Oh God.
Roger.
Man, that civilian outside doesn't do shit. I see him dashing around the cash register.
You're concealed.
Covering now.
Yeah, but you're just like, you could just be like walking around like, yo, what's up?
They're just having a conversation with each other.
Are they?
Something moved over there.
What are they talking about? I love aliens.
Play X-Con.
We actually know Raderoden play this. That guy's so good. This is bad, right?
What?
This is Brent's chilling.
No, that means if you scroll the map, it just shows you where the target is.
Oh, okay.
No, the red icon is good, John. It's where you're supposed to be going.
What a smart guy. Wow.
Alright, we finally made it to like stage zero. John is back to where he started. All his soldiers are under the building. He's gonna go all the way around.
Do they have peace of mind? It's all about... It's the mental game. Behind the mailbox? Not behind the mailbox. Behind the mailbox?
Trash can, yeah.
In marcha.
It is trash can. Good point. Good catch, yeah.
On my way.
Save that for next turn.
You have a guy on the roof who sees everything outside already.
Can never be too safe.
Oh no. Moving to Overwatch. Funny and Nomen Guardia. Las Varas!
Alright.
I can't wait to drop this all the
way. Position confirmed.
Look at how careful I am. That will never happen. Alright. Click on it, right?
It's like your whole party is in stealth mode right now. Hey, look, you got your full cover like you wanted, but now you have to jump down outside. Just like you would have done if you jumped down from the roof.
No, I'm not jumping down anywhere. I'm moseying along.
If you just jumped down from the roof, you'd be exactly where you are right now.
It's a high fall. Oof.
Bin schon unterwegs.
Okay. You know what I don't understand? Like, in the other Let's Plays, like the actual Let's Plays of like people that are good, they send you like, they split them up. They split up the people.
Up later on. In the beginning, you can.
Okay.
Well, When you have a party of six and all like super elite, so you're splitting up as a production.
I don't know, I remember like that dude's a Melf in the first mission he played. He just like split them up, dude. It went like one guy went to the gas station, one guy went to get some change in the bag.
Explorando.
It's high risk.
Okay. God damn it. Oh.
Scanning.
Almost fired, bro.
Roger, I've got my eyes.
Say bye-bye.
I don't want to fire again.
Möglicher Feindkontakt. Befehl bestätigt.
Get nosy. Oh, fuck!
These guys make up the bulk of the Advent forces we've dealt with. They're disciplined and well-equipped, but their obedience makes them predictable.
Okay, let's fire grenade.
You should definitely not.
Right here?
Okay. The advantage of being in concealment, John, is you can have your entire squad overwatch when you aggro them.
Yeah.
So that one, so you all get free shots at them out of cover.
How do I not fire this grenade? Oh my god, I'm so scared right now.
Do you see all the red squares for their sight?
Yeah.
That's how far they can see.
Oh wait, so you know exactly where at the beginning?
Yes.
Okay.
What? Jeff, is that not what I said?
Good copy, moving on target.
I didn't hear. We can go back and watch the VODs. I don't think he said that.
That's exactly what I said.
I don't think he said that.
I thought there'd be a red square.
Almost certainly.
And they cannot see you unless you enter one of those red squares.
Voy hacia ese lugar. Recibido. Honestly, watch it again. How did he open off?
Well, so they're just gonna stay there.
Yeah. So you position all your soldiers in the correct position. You put them all in overlap except one guy, and then you like bomb grenade.
Does cover change in like harder modes?
No.
Moving out.
Oh my god, oh my god. So they're over here.
Headed there now.
Oh my, I don't like this. This is pretty far.
They also, they changed Overwatch. Now, Overwatch is.
Begebe mich zu dieser Position.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
Oh my
god. That scares everybody
god,
the first time.
Dude.
That scares everybody the first time. John saw all his XCOM lives flash before his eyes.
Through a lot. A lot.
Or many, many, many lives lost in XCOM.
Why can't I move over here?
Bartender.
Okay. Oh man. Oh man. You know what? Fuck this. This guy.
Der Feuerschutz.
I wanna get closer.
I'm definitely not shooting. I'm just in case.
What?
This guy.
Voy a la posición designada.
Oh, why am I going there? Overwatch.
A ello voy. Overwatch.
Now I'm gonna move this guy. Just in case someone pops out of nowhere. Here.
Understood. Yeah. Moving out.
No one can pop out of nowhere.
That's not true. Oh my god, where am I?
You gonna grenade now? Everyone's in Overwatch, now's the time to grenade. If you hit all three of them, that'd be really good.
I lose cover, right? Or I lose concealment.
But you're gonna lose concealment when you engage.
Yeah.
Oh, you hit all three of them! That's great, that's pretty much the best engager you're ever gonna get.
Boom!
Overwatch, Overwatch. What happened? Why are they on Overwatch? Get him, bitch! Oh! What you know about me? What you know about me? Ah! Oh, okay. Of course. Oh, got him. Oh. I am a god. I am a god of XCOM. Oh, I'm gonna get smacked. Oh, no.
I was going away.
Okay. Oh, what a pussy.
Oh, dude, he's all he's yours for the taking, dude. He's ripe for the picking.
Is he the?
Yeah.
Why? Why?
Because he ran away. He didn't attack you this turn.
But I'm in like zero cover.
What? Who cares? If you kill him, there's no more groups. There's no more groups engaged, so it doesn't matter.
God,
if you kill all the enemies, it doesn't matter if you're not even in cover.
It matters.
Until you pull the next group.
Which will happen anytime now. Oh, why is everything half cut? This is bullshit.
This will come right there, the lamppost. Oh, mouse wheel down. So, okay, do you see how there's a little next to the health bar? Do you see that little, like, targeting reticule to the left of it?
That
thing? Yeah. So if you mouse over a square where that soldier can shoot him from there, that targeting reticule will be there. If you mouse over a square where that guy doesn't have a shot, it'll go away. Do you know how in XCOM before, you move somewhere and you're like, I should be able to shoot him from here?
Yeah.
And you can't.
Yeah.
Now you can always check before you move.
Oh my god. I don't know if I like all these like things they give me.
It's strictly better!
It's like a take-home midterm. Like, you can use all your resources, but the thing is just so much fucking harder. Oh, no.
But the game is strict. They can make the game more challenging because of it.
Exactly. This is bullshit.
I can't just kill that guy.
How am I going to hit him?
You can hit him from there.
He's in the butt crack middle room. Butt crack middle. It's going to be a zero aim punch.
It's half cover. It'll be like a 48% shot. But with four guys taking that shot, it'll kill him.
I'm okay. Firework.
You got to move first.
Right now, no one has a shot.
Roger!
Oh, I still don't have a shot. Oh, dear. 46%?!
But if all four of your soldiers take a 42%, you just get dead.
I don't think stats work that way. Stats do not work that way.
What?
No.
Yeah,
no! No.
The chance of four 46% shots are missing are very low.
Nuh-uh.
Uh-huh.
Alright, I'm gonna try.
If you're gonna shoot with...
God fucking, I knew it.
Shot failed to connect.
Hey, took four shots.
Oh, I got it.
No. What the fuck? This game's a huge problem. You know how it used to be on like,
yeah.
the third party
action
shot if you hit?
Yeah,
orders confirmed. On the move.
Okay. Oh, fuck.
Missed. Chance of all four missing.
Well, what's the grenade range?
Way too far. Way too far.
Oh, wow. This guy sucked ass. Oh.
Shoot him from there? Can you shoot him from there?
How do I check again?
No, you can't.
I see what you mean. Yeah.
At this point, I would move out of cover to shoot that guy. I would.
Oh my god.
But that's just me. I would personally move out of cover to shoot that guy. I'd go all in.
John's attached. Don't do it. Don't do it, John.
What the fuck? You lied to me, dude.
He's gonna run away next turn. I don't guarantee you, but I almost guarantee you. Because he ran away this turn, he's gonna run away.
Órdenes confirmadas, marchando. Afirmativo, cubriendo.
Hey, you're right. Okay. Reset. Who's that? Oh.
Alright. Oh,
where the fuck is it? Oh, there's no cover. Alright.
Begebe mich zum Ziel.
What is that?
That's a tower. Comms tower? Yeah. If you were in concealment, it wouldn't matter.
So, that guy's like somewhere over here, so he can't flank me at all. Right. Oh man, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna do the quadruple overwatch.
So now you're no longer in concealment. Now it's just like regular. Don't forget to reload. Fawn forgot to reload a lot. During his Let's Play. During Fawn's
Do you record Let's Play?
No, we haven't.
Moving out!
I wish I did. Because Because he ran up to a guy, and then he didn't have so he ran up to a guy, and then we
left. I feel like I've definitely been there before.
Plus him on target position now.
I don't know if I'm the best. What is this? Oh, these are just like these are civilians, right? So he's over. He could. Could he get all the way over here? Not in one turn, just no way. So I'll just, if he ends up coming over, just three positions.
If you have four guys on Overwatch, he's definitely dead.
That's what I thought about!
You only took three shots. Oh. You take the fourth shot. I still believe you.
I'm on it!
Overwatch!
Give the fire shots!
So you didn't do anything.
I'll save you the trouble. Enemies in XCOM 2. When they retreat and run off, they join other packs.
Oh my
god. So he went to join another
god,
pack.
God, dude.
Yeah, on the map. They're not lone, like, they don't run around by themselves.
What a little
piece of shit. You just joined the other group, the nearest group.
What a fucking pussy.
Yeah. So when you engage the next pack, you'll have it.
Oh my god, dude.
Come in, y'all.
On close, kids!
There he is.
The Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control.
Does that mean he saw me? He saw me. Fucking saw me. How did he see me?
Because you saw him.
Oh my. Oh, this guy's dead. Well, it was fun.
You're a full cover. Why is he dead?
It was fun.
Full cover is the best cover you got.
It's fun. Let's see what I got. Oh my god, there's one guard.
Grenade
too. Yeah, I know.
Grenades.
I know.
Grenades are your best friend right now.
Just like him.
Just like him.
Man, yeah, this
you can grenade both of those guys next to the statue.
Oh, yeah. This range sucks though. Kinda wanna get the chair and the.
Yeah. The grenade range on regular people is much lower.
This is ass.
That's two kills potentially. Potentially two kills. And this then guy, everyone else fires on the guy in half cover, potentially killing him.
This guy's gonna get fucking flanked by this motherfucker.
Not if you kill him!
This guy?
Yeah. Not if other three people shoot him.
No, okay, they're all close enough to flank this guy, right?
Not if you kill those two with the grenade.
Oh my.
You gotta assume you're gonna get the kills, John. You gotta assume you're gonna make kills. You can't assume they're all gonna be alive. Right? Because that would just be really bad if they were all still alive.
Well, no, it means you have to kill all three of them, right?
Yeah. And you have four soldiers to kill two, because one of them's gonna die from this grenade. Guaranteed.
Kanata!
You can always throw another grenade and kill the other one. Okay, so that one can be shot down. This last guy can be shot down, if need be. You leave the cap, you leave the officer. That's my tip.
What?
No, not there, because he's the best fighter.
Yeah, no, I know.
I would move that guy up to the full cover and take a shot at that.
What the full cover?
The post land person.
How are you?
Land post.
This one.
Yeah.
It's half.
Oh, it's half. No, there's no point. Then you. Well, you want one guy to be close.
Don't ruin my life.
Grenade.
What am I gonna do? I am.
All right, John, it's all you.
This guy's sitting here with a bunch of fucking cover. I blow up the cover. I can blow up the cover. So that guy's.
Oh, I know.
Yeah, he. There's no way he's gonna run up and fight me. There's no way. Right?
He will definitely run
away. No, he can't. Yeah.
He only run away if he's the last person.
Really? Oh no. Oh my. This is bullshit, dude. This is straight bullshit. Oh my. There's. How does anyone beat this game?
You take risks!
What a stupid way of playing. Thank you. Whatever, dude. It's over.
On my way. I'm gonna go on.
What is this?
Jeff paid attention.
You need to reload a grenade.
No,
oh, you only get one grenade.
You already used a grenade on that guy.
Fuck my life, dude.
Oh man, that was pot shots now. Pot shots.
All right. No, okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. This guy's gonna. He's gonna grenade this guy. The other guy's gonna shoot him dead. The one guy can come over and shoot him.
How many guys do you have left?
You have three or two? Three guys left.
You have three guys left. Yeah. How many grenades do you have on those? Oh, you only have one.
I have absolutely no idea.
I would highly recommend, if you have three guys left, you grenade the guy in full cover and you take two pot shots of the guy.
This guy? This guy, right? No, you grenade this guy, right? This dude? Which dude? This dude?
That's one helper. So in the best case scenario, with my strat, you kill both. In the worst case scenario, you kill one. If you grenade the half cover guy, worst case scenario, you kill none. Best case scenario,
you kill none. Nope. Moving to the designated position. I thought about it too hard.
Although they bear some resemblance to the same first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes
DNA. Is that a sectoid?
They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential.
Well, I'm dead. What? Jesus Christ. How do they see me from, like, all the way back here? Oh my god, dude. Yeah, I don't know how to play this game. How do you even ever, like... It's like a 3-on-3 standoff. How do you ever beat them?
Not grenades, man.
Well, I don't know if I would have moved up that far. Never move closer unless it's A, the last pack, or two, if you're sure somehow you're gonna pull.
But then the entire game ends just being like you take some stupid little pot shots at everybody.
No, you move close-ish. Like there's like a I don't know, some unspoken distance enemy groups can be within of each other that's safe. And other than that, you don't move up.
Throwing grenade!
You generally don't go up too far.
Or else I'm gonna die. This guy's not missing. This guy's definitely not missing.
They definitely missed. They definitely missed before.
This little fucker.
I'm gonna shoot that guy.
Of course.
Of course.
Come on! Focus!
Of course. Like I was saying, in the worst case scenario, if you nade that guy's cover, you kill none. Because you didn't use a nade to kill one.
Fucking god, dude. What a shit.
Boy, if you're
there. That's all I got. I don't know what the fuck is going on. Oh my fucking god.
El blanco sigue en pie.
That wasn't anyone's shot that actually connects other than Overwatch
or
the
Gates. Thank you, Mog.
Oh,
that was grenade. They have
grenades? They have grenades.
Hey, look at you, man.
That guy's on fire. He's dead. This guy's flame. He's gonna die. Oh my god. What a dumbass game. You guys did. Oh, okay. Oh, so his flank shots always hit. I see how this game works.
Oh my god.
I see how this stupid ass game works. Sanctoids look cool. They look a lot less stupid. What? What?
Oh shit,
what?
No respite for the dead.
Jesus.
The aliens have found a way.